The organ was described by Mozart as the king of the instruments. Behind the huge cases of Westminster Abbey's organ is a very simple concept reproduced on a vast scale. Listen to this. How is all that sound made? Well, an organ is made up of two different types of pipe, flue pipes and reed pipes. Flue pipes work rather like a flute or a recorder. Air is blown along the pipe, creating a vibration at the hole known as its mouth, whilst reed pipes contain a metal strip, the reed, that vibrates as pressurized air is blown at it, creating the sound. The longer pipes create the lower pitches, the shorter ones, the higher pitches. Now, to fill a space as gigantic as Westminster Abbey, our organ requires a lot of pipes. How many do you think it has? It has 7,000. The organist controls the pipes here at the console. They're divided across several keyboards, including one played by our feet, known as the pedal board. The pipes are activated by pulling an organ stop. Have you ever used the saying to pull out all the stops? It means to do everything possible to achieve something, and it comes from the organ because when I pull out all the stops, it makes the loudest sound possible. The vast array of pipes also produce different characters of sound. Which is your favourite? The regal trumpets? The grand chorus? Or the mystical flutes? I hope you experience the Abbey's organ yourself someday.